Good night, princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Now you get some sleep.
Tony, what are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We are here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infraworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. And we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
They were busy talking about their plans to take over the world. So I left them to it.
We played our part in all of this.
It's a little late for regrets.
So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I think I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen. Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again, you know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
I'm not ready. I need some time. I'm sorry, Ryan.
I understand. Well, look, whatever you do, just remember I'll always be there for you.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No, I don't think I...
Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jody.
Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jody?
I'd rather not talk about it.
I get it. None of my business.
Thanks for worrying about me, Cole.
All right, here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Come in! Jody.
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity and new life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along. And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infraworld. Speaking with the dead, Jody, can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
much.
Let us go, Nathan. You're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die!
You're lying. Helen did say that you did.
Keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
They're suffering, Nathan. If you love them, if you really love them, you've got to let them go. You can't cheat death.
Cheat death? Death is nothing. You hear me? Nothing.
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Jody. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Jody. We will always be grateful for your help.
Anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infraworld will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side.
I've beaten death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine. You need to trust me. Everything's gonna turn out fine.
too weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick?
They have 3 months leave.
They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Hey, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without Jody?
Give us a sign if it's you, Aiden. What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way. Right. Now where? This way. Over there. Okay, I get it.
Something moved.
Right. Now where? Want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Cole Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past him, Aiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello? He's done it.
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody.
Aiden, you still there? This way. There.
Jody's here? Jody!
Get out. Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Containment field. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it! You need help?
No. No, I'm okay.
This way!
No.
Hurry up!
Don't stay here! We gotta go!
Now! There might still be a chance to reactivate the field. It isn't already too late.
Come on, get up!
They killed him! Jesus! They're out! They're all out!
Kill them! We can't hold them back! Oh. The shield isn't working!
Jody! You're the only one who can stop this! Dawkins has gone mad, he took down the field! You gotta get rid of these goddamn monsters now!
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. We're all gonna die!
What are you doing?
The portable containment field. should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here and let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Ryan?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
The glass sun is at the center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back. The condenser zone is on the other side of that door.
We've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or our little trip into the Infoworld might come to a sticky end.
Hide. Don't attract attention, or we're dead.
You're gonna have to go on without me.
No, no, no. No way. I'm not leaving you.
Fine. The Black Sun, Jody. Or nobody will make it.
He's right. Come on, Jody.
Finish this.
I missed you.
I missed you so much. You're the only one who can fix this, Jody.
Do it. Do it for me.
Jody, fuck, there you are. What happened?
He found what he was looking for. Come on.
The Black Sun. Just take this
and do it. No, those things are gonna slaughter you!
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your daughter.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
Cosa faccio, sale? Ma cattiva che si aggiunga a ci!
You're really gonna get it!
girl. Little boy.
For God's sake, what's going on?
The twin. He strangled them. We couldn't do anything.
My son. I want to see my son.
Aiden. My twin. My brother. Stillborn. We couldn't leave each other. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me. Living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do. Aiden?
We made it. Jody, we made it.
Aiden? Thank you.
Please.